Okay, hopefully this is working. Attempting for a slide three. Looking a little bit dark in my camera, but hopefully it's alright for you guys. Oh, and Chris has installed some new Sanwa buttons, so sort of play through with the new buttons. A lot more sensitive than the old one. Accidental ball and dropping. So it's looking a little bit dark on my phone screen here, but hopefully that's coming through bright enough and clear enough for all you guys. Good thing to think over is there's a huge break between levels, so getting stiff up and having a walk around. So going to level 2, he's getting my first power up to change my gun back to purple. The green is not very useful at this level. Yeah. everything button. It makes a real difference. You know, it's the same on Raiden. When you change up the button, it really helps with shooting, particularly killing the bosses where you use that rapid fire. Going to crack a million on this. Usually it is a going quality wise in the stream, whether or not it's coming through clear enough. We're not using a mic or anything special there, so I don't expect the audio to be fantastic. But yeah, as long as the gameplay is clear and the video stream is perfectly fine. So you notice now that I have maximum gun, I continue to throw bombs and what the tank is at me. There are a small amount of points that we have for the weapon tankers. All bad, but there's no more power. Watch how the tanks come from the bottom of the screen. They have a nice angle at this point. And lane is getting close. Do a lot of damage. My one up. Gotta stay patient, otherwise you'll lose the life on getting close. If the streams go well, hopefully we can look to do this regularly every Wednesday night, focus on different games, different players, people going for high scores, and put that out live, and yeah, create a regular spot, maybe around this time, 8 o'clock. This is when things start to get a little bit more serious, and try not to spread too much. So the boat comes up high and it's over, which is the hardest point. So basically the trick with tanks and boats is they won't shoot at you if you're very close to them. Otherwise it'll be a little bit unfair. So, well, airborne ships, which is really different. Thank you. plenty of these trap doors because they can launch a bullet as soon as they open them. And if they get to the back of the screen, they're quite dangerous to throw across and pop a bullet out of nowhere. Really need to try to get them all as you work your way along. The other trick is if you do miss something like a tank or a trapdoor, is just keep the screen scrolled to one side until that scrolls off the screen, so then you can surprise them all from behind. Bomb bonuses in Twin Cobra, so it doesn't really matter how many bombs you finish the stage with, it's just all to do with stars. Thanks Jeff for the feedback that the screen's working well. Now I'm going to get back to the purple gun and finish off. So the helicopters are a little bit random in their appearance, but you can control them. They tend to appear on the side of the screen that you're not. So if you get into a ribbon, you can kind of control where they come out, a little bit like that. There we go. What we want. Someone cracked my millions, so I'm happy with that. Could I not die? Stage actually is hard because the bullets are hard to see in the yellow background. I think they did that well. sorry that the lack of talking, but it's like if I do the game, more concentration is required. Now, I come up to the fifth boss, and the purple trait guy, because you kind of want to sit off center, and of course, it will be given turret. You can cover as much green space as possible. Drop a bomb in there to make sure they don't work on it. So, if you sit off center here, it's a little bit less to dodge, but my wide guns are still doing the damage. And then tank them out to the top, so that's the key to the tank. And they shoot and narrow up my gap, and I have trouble. And they're going to come from the other side, so... Oh! I'm going to pop over here. Happy with that. Yeah, thanks for the feedback on that, guys. Yeah, that's why we're doing this test run. Just to find out how it works. We may need to get a microphone that we can hook up to the phone so you can use it clearer. That's if you guys do want commentary, we're happy to screen the gameplay as well. But, yeah, the microphone looks like we'll need for the commentary. And back to not dying. These helicopters are really challenging. They come into the side, they often come in with a bullet. So you have to do it back on screen at the level for that reason. The temptation to rack up your power up or start, something like that, to wear a bullet out of nowhere. You get to this power up. I've got tanks on my right hand side there, so I'm actually going to just throw them off the screen so that they're dangerous to throw onto. The helicopter stops a lot of the vehicles, so plenty of tanks are there. my bombs. Bit of a dart. Wow. Okay, very happy with that. So that second of the two bosses there alternates his firing pattern every four or five shots. So they're quite quick bullets and it does make it challenging. Okay, thanks Jeff for the feedback on the volume level. Yeah, we'll have a look into a mic and see what we can do about getting a mic. So I've just stood up for now, so you might be able to hear me a little bit better in these breaks between levels. Okay, concentration bar. There we go, head to head. Lost my power up. And now we're going to get very loud. Power up the screen, it didn't seem to release that same power up. Okay, it seems I'm coming up to the boss, so the boss is particularly challenging, but there's a little bit of a knack for him.
not a great deal of points to be earned from killing a boss in this game, so sometimes it's easier just to avoid and pass them by. Yeah, strangely it's picking up the sound effects a lot more than my voice, but I suppose the speakers are facing towards the camera, I'm facing away, so perhaps that's the problem. Personal best, but 1.6 mil, 448,060 points. So yeah, we're very happy with that place with her. Yeah, well thanks everyone for watching, and thanks for the feedback on the stream. So like we said, this is just a test run to see how everyone resonates with the idea. It's something you want to see more of. Do you want the commentary? Do you just want the sound effects and the gameplay? And what things you want to see? People go for high scores, just gameplay from different games here at 1UP Arcade, and so on. Like tonight we've got Dalen going for the Street Fighter Champion Edition World Record. So there's always things happening down here. We've got a great scoring community. So there's lots of content there that we're keen to put out. And your feedback is definitely welcome to make this experience better for everyone. And as we move forward and start doing regular streams. So thanks again for tuning in, and we'll wrap this one up there.